Go where? The gym?
Yeah, I don't have time to go to the gym, even though I still pay fucking my monthly membership.
Damn.
So you're wasting money because you don't really go that often?
No, I waste like, I think it's 30 bucks a month.
Let me get it, and I'll go for you. I'll do the squats and pull-ups for you, and me. No.
We'll work out for you and give you his muscles.
I'm finally opening up my loot boxes.
Damn.
Let's see what I get.
Bet you they're not lunar.
I got the
uprising ones.
I got the Orisa skin. And I got a young master skin for Hanzo.
Is that the skin where he looks all emo?
Yeah.
Fuck that fucking skin, I hate it. It's so stupid.
I have it too.
I got the new emote for just Symmetra. I mean the new victory.
You got cancer for Symmetra?
Mm-hmm. He got the nerd pose for the cancer's character.
Oh shit, I got another. Oh shit, I got a Widow's skin.
Oh shit.
Widow's. One more loot box.
A lot of people are complaining how Hanzo didn't get shit. He's only gotten one skin so far.
Hey, I got the soldier's emote. The push up
soldiers. I think I did too.
I'm opening up
it's
my
like,
regular.
What can you do for him though?
Who?
Hanzo, like, what can you add as a skin for like these specific events?
True.
I don't know.
Like, what would you give Hanzo for this event?
The Robin Hood shit? Shit.
But you think he's gonna have a Robin for like the. You think he was like this Robin Hood type person during the time of this crisis?
Yeah. He took from the poor, known as. I mean, he took from the rich, known as Genji, and gave him to the poor, and known as himself.
The only time I can see them doing that is for maybe Halloween as a costume.
Yeah. I can see that.
You should get a Link one.
Link one?
Oh shit.
Oh yeah.
For Genji, since he uses a sword.
But
he's the only reasonable one. Like, who else would you give it to?
Or make her Zelda.
Who?
Make him Zelda. Zelda's the main character, right?
No. I swear to God, Brian, I'm gonna fucking punch him out.
Look at all the gold, boy.
Yeah.
Rich now. I can stay home and play games all day.
That's what you do anyways.
Dude, I wish. I barely even play anymore. I used to
play
anymore.
Yesterday.
Right.
Wait, what the hell happened yesterday? You just like fucking left us.
Ryan, remember when we used to play all summer day? Like during the summer, me, David, Angel, we used to play all fucking day during the summer. That's why.
Yeah, that was on a PlayStation 3 RS.
For this MW3 summer,
day.
For this summer, I'm gonna tell them I can only wake in the morning. I'm gonna like make a fake schedule. And I'm gonna be like, I have school in the afternoon.
During summer.
Yeah.
Summer school.
You can have summer classes.
It's college, Eddie.
Oh, okay. Just stay next to you since you have a shield, Brian.
I'll be like, I have class at 5 o'clock, so I gotta be out of here by 4. Wow, that was really hard to keep this fucking man.
Let's see anything.
God, I think our mercy's out there. Fucking.
Wrecking?
Killing them. Yeah.
Yeah, I need battle mercy.
Dude, they're still walking out and dying. Like, what the hell?
You can't. I haven't seen anybody. Like, what the hell?
I've seen a couple people.
I've seen three people die after later. The Hondo's on the top is still trying to kill me.
I can kill him.
Okay.
They'd be, if they were smart enough, they'd go like flanking us, who was us on the behind us.
No, he didn't. I mean, he was able to get out, but.
There's a Samba behind us, Ryan, by the health pack.
Right.
And the health pack. We can hit it once.
He's almost dead.
Nice one. He heals though. I think he's healed. Huh? Ooh, you're a soldier.
We lost one of our players.
The mercy left.
Soldier's gonna be coming behind you, Brian.
I'm living out the teleporter or something.
I'm dead. I had no idea. Yeah, Lucio kill me with his little boobie.
I am not ready to
deactivate
you. Soldier
on top.
You saw
that? Yeah. I told him not good enough.
It's a Hanzo up top of the window. You got any Ram?
Did you hear my Mara?
No, I'm kinda screwed. Can you help me out?
Yeah, come back.
Thanks, bud.
Yeah, I got all.
I got old as well, but...
No, she has me! Get her off me! Where
the fuck is she?
Oh, get her off my fucking easy.
Got you? No, I'm reloading! Give me a second. There you go.
We lost our... Watch out with the Zarya.
We lost our gold elimination player.
Oh yeah, definitely. I just stand back a little bit.
I always charge it. I won't be able to get
it. Oh shit, I'm out of there. I just walked out. I got my
friend
here.
I got my manner. What's my manner?
Oh, I'm almost dead. Oh, you can survive the Reinhardt's. Why would you charge it? Yeah, it's a good model. Hey, send
that down. I died, so I'm on my way back. Unless you're gonna die now.
Keep in the ladder. If ladder is going up.
Oh, I'm about to die. I'm at one. No!
What? He kind of solo ults it on me, so...
Yeah.
When I was going against him, the... what's it called? The
get in there, Reinhardt!
And the Junkrat.
I've never seen my health drop to exactly this one.
Oh, amazing. Like, fucking Reinhardt, you didn't do anything that entire game. Or entire time I nano boosted you.
Playing way too much,
can you help me out with the soldier, please?
I helped you.
He tried to charge that Zarya earlier, even though she was like basically fully ulted.
I'm on my way back. Yeah, get on the payload so I can throw my thing. Why not? Oh my god, Abraham, you're seriously gonna make them so...
You're gonna trigger them, dude. It's good though, that way they just focus on me.
I'm reloading.
Oh,
shit, I died.
I
didn't
even
notice
my health was low. I know.
Mara. No,
I can't walk out
there.
Oh, yeah, now I
can. Brain, get
nano. I got you. I can boost it myself, too. I killed that Zarya at the last second. No, hey. Fuck you, Martin. I thought I got play
this
right
is
there.
Clean, this is clean, look. This is clean. I remember this play too.
I yell at trees.
I yell at trees.
I guess we found your main.
I'm guessing he took my gold eliminations.
Oh, my bad, bro.
I didn't vote for myself, just saying. I know y'all blame me for voting.
Yeah, you did.
No, well, I'm still gonna blame you.
Oh, I am too.
I got bronze all across the board. Who the hell got silver and gold?
I got three gold.
I only got silver on damage done, that was it.
I got gold healing. I don't know if that matters.
I got three zero. Gold elimination, gold objective, and gold damage.
I got silver, elimination, silver the second, and then bronze damage at the very end.
I only use Junkrat when we're defending, bro. That's about the only time I use Junkrat.
That's easy.
Your safety is my primary concern.
Orisa. Orisa.
I do Junkrat just because I did really good last time.
Do I feel it? I'm feeling it.
Hello. Oh, wasn't two players. Fuck, I thought we had a four. Greetings.
Please move behind the barrier. Toxic McCree. Greetings.
Hello.
Hello.
I was in the rack of missing this.
Yeah, I was in the rack.
I finished emoting, I was gonna melee him.
Excuse me.
Damn, how many do you have?
Oh. Damn, that's 70 bucks we wasted, Eddie.
You wasted 40, didn't you?
No.
Hey, dude, don't lie.
Dude. I'm not balling, so no.
Oh, actually, you know what? Yeah, you didn't waste them. It was all worth a cause.
Yeah, there you go, Papa John.
It was bad.
I have just about every Mercy skin besides the two legendary, known as Valkyrie and Devil.
You don't have a witch skin though.
The ones that I could get right now, Eddie, come on, chill.
I feel bad for you that you didn't get the witch skin, dude.
I got the first two boxes I got,
and I was like, that's hot. Yeah, me too.
That's what I'm saying.
Emote. Oh no, it's already been there.
For like the three main people that I use, I have like every single of their skin, but the two like legendaries. Event ones? Huh?
Like event and event skins?
Yeah, the event skins and their legendary skins. Like two of them, just two.
It sucks that you won't be able to get Oni unless like they actually decide to do that promotional thing ever again.
Mm-hmm. Select your hero.
Like, I think you have to play it on PC if you want to get that up close chance, and I know how Abraham is with a PC.
Dude, I'm just getting it for that then, and that's it. No, you don't have to play Overwatch. You have to play this other game.
There's the store.
Yeah. And as long as you link the account.
I think the thing was like, don't you have to play with like a bunch of with a friend for like 15 levels or something like that?
Yeah.
Ooh. You think there's something worse? Yeah.
Shit, if I wasted money on loot boxes, another copy of Overwatch is not gonna hurt.
Fucking have to spend you wasting money on just to like build a console. I mean build a PC.
Nah, I'm gonna get
Overwatch.
I'm
and
gonna get
Heroes of the Storm. Yeah? It's still kinda wasting money since you're not even doing anything.
But then whenever you end up getting a PC, we might end up playing it, you know.
Yeah, no. I'm still gonna have the console for the console exclusive games.
You guys gonna get a gaming PC?
Maybe.
I do too. Yeah, I wanna play Minecraft. I don't know, don't call me a little kid nigga, I still like Minecraft. Well, I have one that I play Minecraft by myself.
Get that, target that soldier, Brian.
Huh?
Oh!
I can what?
Brian, get near me. Danny. Oh, so am I. Excuse me. I saw you got hooked by the hog.
If someone would have told me that the Widowmaker was almost dead, I could have killed her.
Oh, I thought you got the Null Sector skin. You got the normal people. Ooh, I just sniped that chick.
What do you have for level 11?
Oh,
I haven't been able to do shit.
I got away!
Which already?
I got away, it was all part of my plan. And don't go that way, just go the other way.
If you go right now, you can just swing your hammer and everything gets destroyed.
Don't go that way if there's the turrets there.
What the fuck? I got broken fucking hook.
It's dumb because you keep going the way that the thing is. Just avoid them by going the other way. Fuck that way, dude. That way is always a death trap.
Yeah, watch out, there's a roadhog.
God damn it, everybody's having that dumb idea of going the death way. People have a death wish. Speed boost! What teleporter? Man is almost dead.
Their teleporter's down.
What the fuck happened to the roadhog? Me and your Brian Dream Team. Here's a plan.
If this anything I've done so far is take down the teleporter. Cause so far I've just been going
Frank,
in
well,
and
in there, I got somebody.
Well, let's go in. Nah, dude, I'm catching my health.
Put like a sand barrier and then you'll stay alive for a little bit longer. Hopefully.
Yeah, well.
How much, what percent do you have, Abraham? Come on, heals.
I actually kinda got it.
I don't wait. Oh lord, what a death trap. He's almost dead, he's almost dead. Quit going this- no, Brian, don't go this way then. Oh my god, Brian! Go through the middle, go through the middle, go through the middle, go through the middle! Go, go, go! I'll drop it for emergencies.
The whole-
Watch out for the- go kill the soldier. Look! We won! You see, we avoided the Symmetra and we won, Brian. Did you see that? Oh, yeah.
I feel like we won this without those level 11 and level 12 people.
That's boring. Oh, the Roadhog too. I tap them like twice and then like you kill them. I guess. I don't know. That was kind of boring though.
It was. It kept...
Slaying your partner. Round and round. Michael's going down.
I'm like one more goal from ranking. I'm 2,000 XP from ranking up.
I only got 2,000 XP, that's lame.
I only got 306 XP for this game.
Hey, Brian, you're looking at the wrong stat, I keep telling you.
Hey, 306 is still a lot more than I used to get.
That's a lot. I'm still saying you're looking at the wrong number. Yeah, look at the bottom one. Under the EXP bar. Prepare your defenses.
Select your hero. I need a tank and a healer.
Ryan's gonna go tank. Actually, let me show off Ryan that I have the skin. Psych, you thought I ain't gonna play no damn Orisa.
Psych! That's the wrong number.
Hey, Abraham, did you send the friend request to that Princess Dizzle person already? Because I know you're going to send her a friend request regardless.
Which one? Orisa.
Where? Princess where?
Dizzle, on the other team.
Princess Dizzle?
No, we're fine.
Princess Dizzle? Why are you guys
Dude, doesn't play even play competitive. Trash.
So you don't either.
I mean, yeah, but like...
Brian forces you.
Yeah.
I played once with you, but that's because like I was like it's still the game. He's like, oh, let's just play one game and then we'll go back to.
He was desperate like, okay. To play a game.
Huh?
Well, then he doesn't like losing SR.
Yeah. Forces and then makes you lose. That tell you about how after like the placements I played like a few games, and like one game I actually got 100 SR. Cause I was on a crazy ass winning streak. Oh yeah, that's amazing.
I like how all these noobs don't look down.
Frank, you're getting the real the way of the listen. He's asleep. Who woke him up?
He was asleep.
He's purple.
I may have been reflecting to save myself.
I got your mind.
You did it, buddy.
Right, Abraham, you bastard! I got you! I'm reloading! No, never mind, I'm good. Brian, you want the nano? No, not yet. Fine! Take it, Jesus. Trash, Brian. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. Well, my nano to you is useless.
Oh, I got fell asleep.
Pretty sure I can get it.
No, Tracer!
Less confidence.
Wait, am I muted?
No, you're good. Ah, oh, damn, I was keeping Martin alive for the longest. I know, I'm so slow, that's the thing that I don't like about Anna. For once in your life.
Hello?
Back, you dummy.
What's up? I did, bro, but I just woke up. Well, not
Chase is on the right side.
Like at noon. Maybe.
Damn it. There's a Chaser somewhere, I just don't know where. Oh, she's on the point, Chaser!
Nah, bro, I was just like, I don't want to be a dick and just be like, nah, like, but I already went to one of those a while back when that girl, I told you, she tried to get me to work there. Yeah, because I went to high school where I just didn't want to be a dick and be like, nigga, like, no, but, I get you, bro, but... Like, nah, I don't really like that type of stuff.
Shit.
Yeah. Why, you about to go? You're trying to get me before last minute, or what? You gotta take people? Or you just wanted me to go? I mean, we're cool and shit, bro, but I don't know, just that job, nah, I went to the meeting before and I didn't really like it before. I don't know if I told you. Yeah. Nigga, I did, I was like, nah, but I'm not trying to work here. I did say it.
That was your fault.
See you, wait. Nigga, that scrape on my knee, that turbo, that shit. I couldn't sleep when I got home. I hope that shit kept stinging. Get in there. Huh? Why didn't she go? Oh, you weren't there. I thought you were. Nah, I got a fucking nasty ass
burn. Oh, no, she's getting healed. I'm out
there. That shit was stingy. This thing sleep right. Yeah, bro. That and I ended up, you know.
We're going right,
sir. Taking some natural. Hey, you see the bill? Marijuana legalized. This might be legalized right here. They already signed the bill. Yeah.
Oh, get back.
But I seen a whole bunch of people posting about a bill that they got approved 5-2 votes that they're getting legalized pot.
Yeah. I gotta wait.
I think 21. I think anywhere is 21. Yeah, bro. Look at that shit. That means if you get caught with it, it's not gonna be as bad punishment. Even if you're underage.
Where am I, man? Genji's coming on point.
Bro. It's
ultimate watch. Where are you?
I know, right? That's what I said. What, bro? Yeah, bro. You too. You didn't do nothing.
She's almost dead. Oh, yeah, nice. I'll speed you.
You went to where?
Ryan, you bastard. Oh, never mind. Come back, Ryan.
What's that?
I was gonna call you a bastard because I thought you stole my shield.
Yeah, you went to the
I flipped him. I don't know if that helped or not.
Damn, well, fuck you. Yeah. He went by himself or with some friends?
No, don't get too greedy. Don't get too greedy.
Oh, you took them over there?
I'm out!
Very nice! I've been out! Back rat, man!
God, thank you, dude. Bosses?
No, it's Abraham. Being dumb.
Damn, you went during work? You went during work? Damn,
the robot's isolated by himself.
Yeah, that's dope, bro. I appreciate it, homie.
Chris is almost dead!
Yeah, bro.
I'm with you!
Yeah, I don't need those people that try to get you to work at primary.
Genji is behind the building.
Come, I'm with you, Abraham.
Have y'all been trying to get recruited to work at
primary? Oh, he's in the corner!
Yeah. I saw him kind of go in there.
He zones up. Oh my god, I love this new rework. It's so good now. Fucking, I'm gonna become a Lucio one trick pony. I'm not gonna buy that. Come back, Brian. There's people over here by the point. Come back. Oh my god, you know what? Fuck you, Brian. You're not getting healed anymore. Dumbass, I'm telling you, there's people on the point, and you're over here like, yeah, I'm gonna go fucking follow with Widowmaker. Oh, you didn't! You could've ran back! I was with you to speed you back! No, you didn't. You know very well you didn't. Fine, I speed you. Are you serious, Brian? Oh, never mind. I thought that was just only one person. I was gonna say, did you solo? Oh my god. Oh, Brian, this is why you're in platinum. Roadhog! By the entrance of the point! I'm with you, Abraham! 60 seconds remaining. Yeah! I ran away,
Abraham,
by the
way. You're doing these counters, though. I know, I counted, I left two.
Genki's on point!
Hey, he's on the corner, most likely.
For mercy, she's almost dead!
There you go.
Behind us, she's reborn. Before you're born.
Turn up, Baron!
Dead.
Oh, yeah, I'm on his.
Can you hear me to say Mara Mara?
No, I can't, sadly. Are you kidding me? Damn, dude.
Who stopped going to eliminations for me again?
I hit 25.
I think Brian did.
Oh, God, I think I hit 28.
Dude, look at this, dude. I was just running around everywhere. It was fun.
You're the one that stole my kill.
Yeah, and then I killed this Torgrim by myself.
Because I dashed at him.
I still killed him, though.
Yeah. Hey, me and you did all the work. Look at that, 28-33.
I got 20. I had bronze eliminations. 23.
Man, that's pretty carry this whole team.
Okay, bye.
Fake.
Fake ass nigga.
For real, that's what I'm saying.
He said, tomorrow, guys, I'm gonna be a fake ass nigga today, but tomorrow I won't be fake. That's pretty much what he's saying.
Yeah.
Oh, my Overwatch broke. I gotta restart it.
Just yeah, mine did too. My whole screen is black. With the little loading screen.
Yeah, me too.
And it's the. Brian, just take your PlayStation to the. To what's it called? To work and just play that. Yeah. That's what I'm saying, then just go take it.
Yeah.
And then I have a TV in my car. You know, it might be a little small, but fuck it.
Wait, you can actually hook up systems to it?
No.
Yeah,
bro. Oh, I was gonna say, that would be neat as fuck.
Neat and dangerous as fuck.
Dude, the TV is harder than my phone. So how the fuck would I use it?
You didn't get the Plus edition? Yeah.
No, but yeah, I'll play tonight if y'all are still on.
Mm-hmm. I will be.
Very well.
I will be. I don't have school tomorrow either. Yeah, saw the bomb we dropped on Afghanistan.
I might get on, but only if it's not like at 3 or whatever the time you fucking hang out.
Are y'all on black screen? I'm on black
screen. Yeah, we restarted. I'm waiting on you to leave so I can.